Okay, good morning, children. Now, in the second chapter, we are learning about the place value of each digit in the large numbers. Okay, in the last class, we had started the exercise 2.1. So, let us continue. Next, question number C. Look here, write in figures. Already, the number names have been given there. We have to write the figures only. To write the figures, what should we do first? We should make the place value chart. It will help to write the digits very easily. Okay, let us start. First, look here. What is written here? 47,000. Read it together. 47,000. How many thousands are there? 47,000. So under thousands you can write 47. Means 4 10,000 and 7,000. Okay. Next, what is remainder then? 924. How many hundreds are there? 900. Then 24. No. We got the number very easily. Let us write the figure. 47,924. Here what should we do? We have to put a comma here to separate the places. Okay. Next, second one. 70,007. Only 70,007. How many thousands are there? Yes. 70,000. So under thousands we should write 70. Then children, look here. What is remainder then? Only 7. Only 7. There is no 100, no 10. Only 7. Then what should we write here? Yes. 0, 0. 0 hundreds, 0 tens means there is no tens and no 100. Okay. Write the number. 70,007. Okay. Next. Okay, children, look here. The third one. What is written here? 8 lakh. Here we can see lakh. 8 lakh. So under lakh, 8. Then 52,000. How many thousands are there? 52,000. Right? Under thousand, 52,000. Then 174. Under 100, 174. So let us write the number. 8 lakh, 52,000, 174. Okay. Did you get it? Yes, very good. You have to do the next two numbers, fourth and fifth homework. Fourth and fifth, you should do that. Okay. Next, let us go to the next exercise. It is to write in words. Okay. The number 37,405, you can read it very easily, but we should not make any mistake. So we can use the place value chart. First, let us arrange the digits to place value chart. What is written here? 400 and first period, 405, then 37. Here, children, you can read it very easily. 37,405. So let us write. 30 spelling THIRTY. 37,000. Thirty-seven thousand Then, what is remainder then?
404, F-O-U-R, 400, H-U-N-D, R-E-D, 100, 5, there is not an only 5, 405,
okay. Next, second number. Let us arrange the digits. First, what is written here? 032.
In first column, 032.
Next, 80.
Before that, 80.
How can we read it? How many thousands are there? 80. Then, how many ones are there? 32. So, how can we read it? There is no 100. So, 80,032. Only 80,032.
Let us write 80,000, THOUSAND, 1,032. THIRTY, 32.
Okay, what is written here? 80,032. Very easily you can read it. Okay, next, third. Okay, first, let us arrange this. Digits in the place value chart. Okay. Children, first in the first period, first means we have to start from the right side. Right, from right side, first 118. Then next period 47. Then next 3. Children, try to read it. Yes, 347,118. Read. How can we read it? 347,118. 347,000.
40 spelling F-O-R-T-Y. 718.
Okay, understood? Okay, you should these words and the homework in your copy. Okay, all the words should be in the copy. Next, fourth and fifth,
they are for homework.
Okay, let us do the next exercise. It is to give the standard numeral. We have to write the short form. Okay, 8000 plus 600 plus 70 plus 5. Look here, 8000 plus 600 plus 70 plus 5. You know that? How can we write it?
5 ones,
then 7 tens, next
600s,
then 8000. Okay, let us write 8675. Okay, you should use this method. Okay, next, second. 9 lakh plus 70,000 plus 6,000 plus 500 plus 10 plus 4. Let us start from the yes right side.
Four ones,
then
110.
Next 500. So
500.
Next 6000. Under thousand 6. Then 70,000.
7 10,000.
Next 9 lakh. Okay, let us write the number.
Look here, 9 lakh. Next 76,514.
Okay, third one. 6 10,000s plus 6 10s plus 5 1s. Look here, 6 10,000s. 6 10,000. Under 10,000, what should be right? 6. Under 10,000, we can write 6. Then next 6 10s only. Then under 10s, 6. Then you can see 5 1s. So under 1s, 5. What should we do in the empty places? Yes, we have to give zeros. It is the number 60,065.
60,000. There is no 100 for that zero. Then 65.
Did you get it? Okay. The fourth one, you have to do that. Are you ready? Yes. Question number F. Write the place value of each of the following. Here we have to find the place value of each digit. Okay.
First, let us start from right side. Always we have to start from right side only. Okay. 4. How many? First, let us give the places. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000 and 10,000. Okay.
Here, 4 into 1. 4 ones are? Yes, 4. So, the place value of 4, that is 4.
Next digit, 1. 1 into 10?
Yes, 1, 10. 10. So, the place value of 1 in this number? Yes, 10. Okay, 1 into 10? 10. Next, place value of 0. Okay, children, you know that the place value of 0 always 0. So, 0. Next, place value of 8. Look here, 8 into 1000. 8 into 1000? Yes, 8000. 8000. Then, place value of 5. 5 into 10,000. 5 into 10, 50. 50 into 1000? Yes, 50,000. This you can write the place value of each digit. Place value of 4? Yes, 4. Place value of 8? Yes, 8,000. 8 into 1000? 8,000. Place value of 5? 5 into 10,000? 50,000. Okay, did you get it? Yes, very good. You can do the next one. All of you should write the exercise in your copy.